Playing hide and seek with my dogs in complete darkness, part 2.